today's video, I'm going to show how I made the world's smallest electroscope. An electroscope is a device used to detect electric charge, and the way it works is very simple. We place a freely movable gold or aluminium small sheet. When we apply a charge to them, they both become same charge, and we all know like charge repels. So the two sheets move apart from each other. This movement is only possible if the two coils are given free will. Now we know how an electroscope works. So let's move on to the build. For making an electroscope, you need a glass bottle. Plastic also works fine. Then you need a copper wire. Copper wire shouldn't have any insulating coating on it. And last but not least, the foil. I'm using an aluminum foil used for food wrapping. They work perfectly. First take your copper wire and then bend it to a ring-like shape. Then cut your aluminum foil into two small pieces and pierce it through the copper ring. Then you can join the copper ring by twisting. After that's done, you can fix the other end of the copper wire to the bottle cap after adjusting the length, and basically you are done. For the sample charge, I used a high volt supply from a bug zapper. The normal static electricity charge from an excited balloon doesn't work for me because the place where I'm living is so humid. If you are living in a cold and far from any water bodies, then you are okay to try that. I tried to charge it, but this model have a little flaw. You might have already noticed it. Sometimes the two foil come too close and stick to each other. This will destroy its free will. As a remedy for this, I came up with this configuration by bending the copper ring into a heart-like shape. Both of the foil rest in individual curve, and guess what? It works flawlessly. Stop there. I built a cute little display box for the electroscope. After all that's done, it looks like this. For some fun, I am challenging other science YouTubers to break this record, and please send its link on the comment box. That would be lovely. Thanks for watching.